in Nashville have found the body of a missing University of Missouri student. It's been 2 weeks since Riley Strain left a bar and was seen walking away from a hotel where he and friends were staying. His body was located in the Cumberland River. Maybe some closure for his distraught family, and we are definitely thinking about them.